Welcome back to some more Elden Ring. We are here at the back at the Church of Ella. We kind of diverted from our previous path for a little bit. But yeah, that's what this game's all about, just kind of exploring at your own pace. And we're gonna fight this tree sentinel. Because why not? Yeah, we're doing a decent amount of damage to him now, so... Ooh. We got him. Alright. That was an easy 3,200 runes. And we'll pick up our measly 210 that we acquired before. Yeah, we're gonna go here and see if we can upgrade some of our weapons. Additional items required, okay. Smithing stone 1, we still need 4 of those for that. Can you not upgrade it if it's equipped? Okay. So, we basically need to farm for smithing stone once, which I think... Let's see. Smithing stone 1. Need 4 of them, so let's check here and see where we can farm for smithing stone 1s. Located along the northern edge of Aguil Lake in Limgrave. Okay, that's where we're headed next. So this must be the northern edge. So we gotta go, we're gonna go around this area. We're in Limgrave right now, I think. I don't know if it necessarily tells us where we are, but yeah, I think we're headed for this lake, and we'll skirt the northern edge and see what we can find. There should be a set of ruins over there. big-ass dragon, too. So we know we're in the right spot, because that's the Agile dragon. So we gotta get to the northern edge of that lake without triggering a boss fight. Okay, so we will go this direction. Be able to skirt the edge here, jump down the side, hopefully not anger the dragon. Okay, this looks like what we were looking for. Yes, Limgrave tunnels. Perfect. So we should be able to farm this area for smithing stone ones. And we'll try to enlist a companion. Because why the hell not? Give it a few minutes. Probably be getting plenty of those in this area, I would imagine. Rats in here too, huh? Getting stone one. Okay. Liar ahead. Still hear a bunch of miners down here, so. Okay. I'm guessing there's probably a boss down here, too. Oh, I could have jumped, up there. Let's see. Let me try to do that. It's gonna start going up. Cool. Alright. Alright, plenty of smithing stones. Oh, there's another elevator over here. Very nice. This is what leads us back. Oh. Oh, okay. Takes us down. Okay, perfect. All right. What do we have here? Oh, shit. All right, we got a troll. Yeah, it should be fairly easy. Dude, I need you to chill for a sec. There we go. Got him. Anything else in here? Could this be an item? Oh, no. Looks like this just takes us to the entrance. Hip hip hooray! Okay. So we got some smithing stone ones. Let's return back to the Church of Ella. And see if we can upgrade our weapons. Hey, that's what I like to see. All right. So I want to upgrade that. The Lord's Sworn's Great Sword. I want to upgrade that. Probably upgrade this too. The hell's all the other stuff that I got? Am I not able to? Plus 5, plus 2. Okay. buy some arrows from this guy, maybe? Well, you're back. Nice. Ninety-five arrows. There we go.
Goodbye.
There we go. And let's see, what do we have as far as smithing stone ones? We have 2, 6, up to plus 6, up to plus 3. So, I mean, we basically just need to farm those smithing stone ones, right? Like, let's check out our armor too. I want to switch some stuff up here, but I'm not sure what's going to be the best here. Yeah, it looks like what we have on isn't that bad. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Alright. Goody, goody, goody. Okay, let's head back to the Limgrave tunnels and see if we can just farm for more smithing stones. Yeah, all that may should be back. Hopefully they're all dropping smithing stone ones now. Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna be able to farm for them. Cause if they're not dropping them anymore, then it probably isn't worth the effort. And you can only harvest so many from the environment, so might have to search for another area. Let's see though. We'll keep going through here and we'll see if we can at least get a couple. Okay, there should be some here. Yep. We didn't go in this area last time, so. Yep, got at least 1, 2. Fresh item ahead, what? Oh, there we go. One more. So we have enough to upgrade one of our items again, I think. Any more around here? Okay. Already did the jump off thing last time, so now we'll just work our way back. Oh, we can fast travel, so let's see. So we should be able to upgrade something once more. Okay. We just need more runes for that. I don't think we have any more, though. Oh, we do. Okay. I mean, that should almost be enough. Additional items required. What the fuck? Oh, we just need one more. Smithing stone one. Okay. Damn, that sucks. Alright. Well, I'm kind of assuming that you would probably get them from enemies in this surrounding area. So let's see. Just explore a little bit, see what we can do. Might be a cave over here. Hey, there we go. Nice. All right. This will probably be worth it. Stormfoot Catacombs. Really? Root resin. Gotta release that. Might as well give it another shot. No harm done. Give it a minute. We'll sit here for a sec. Okay. Why the fuck does it do that? Thank you. their little goblino. Shit. Fucking asshole, man. Okay. No harm done. It's just... okay. A proper death. Damn, dude. Are you fucking kidding me? I shall give you a proper death. About the other one, drop down. Get your ass down here, fool. Oh, cool. And kind of like deactivate them. Could have swore I fucking hit that. Jesus fucking Christ! Too many of them, goddamn. All right. Okay. Now we know what we're dealing with here. Sir, I'm gonna need you to fuck off, please. Oh, it like deactivates permanently. Nope. Nope, get out of here, please. Oh, God. Alright. Okay. Fucking hear your ass, dude. Wandering noble ashes. Okay. Anything else in here that we need? No. This will open up that door. Okay. No. Now we have this door open, so I'm gonna rest up here again. Okay. Aha. Oh shit. Alright. One more hit on him. There we go. Excellent. Okay. Love butthole. Oh, okay. I did it. All right. Hip, hip, hooray. Turn to the entrance. Pretty good little positive note to conclude that little dungeon. That's nice. It's awfully windy. Right. Okay. Enemy ahead, really? Below this? Ah, I see. Okay, we're gonna rest here at the Church of Ella and call it a session. Yeah, we basically did some backtracking that led us all the way back to the beginning of the game, essentially. We still need one more smithing stone for that. And yeah, I think that's going to conclude this session, but thanks for tuning in if you did, and leave a like, subscribe, comment, don't feel obligated to, but it certainly does help, and yeah, be well, be kind and all that, and I will catch y'all later. Thank you so much. Peace.